with time this time. Picked off. Sean Lee with the interception. Brought down at the 18-yard line.
That's intercepted. Intercepted by Sean.
And in there right now, quarterback on second down and 14. Play action. Down the middle, and he overthrew, and it's intercepted by Sean Lee. Sean Lee going the other way for Penn State. And he's all the way down to the 30-yard line.
A turnover that deep in their own end. They send the house after him, and the Barry Lavery.
The original Munchkin. You must have seen that. Over the middle and almost intercepted by Sean Lee. Watson has returned. For Alford, almost intercepted by Sean Lee.
These people that are outside.
Dickon. First time he tried to get it.
Gets it away, and it is incomplete. Bangs off the shoulder pad of Ken. Hamner, first down and more. Thomas Hamner. Tailback now for Ohio State. Jermaine stays in at quarterback. They give it to the up man, Keller. And Keller turns in a good run.
Holcomb. That was capping a 50-point first half. Complete and out of bounds at
one play, and the freshman the next. He'll give it off to Taylor. Brett Taylor inside.
It's Wiley bouncing to the outside.
Trouble moving the ball at any point in the first half. Cashing it in for points, a different story. Cut back by Autry. And Adrian
and Mike Guthrie and company are down there in that ball game. Here comes Michigan to the attack now.
Going from back in the country. Irvin's certainly one of them.
Taylor the single setback. They toss it to him. He fakes. As if he was going to give it back to Brindise. And goes down to the 5-yard line.